So today, I'm going to show you how to hook in a iPhone or iPod Touch into a tripod. See, the tripod has a little screw-in port, which you generally hook in with a camera like this, and you can screw it in here. And so that would be how you traditionally record videos or take pictures with your tripod. But if you want to do it with your iPod, you notice your iPod doesn't have any ports where you can screw in and hook it up to your tripod. This way, it's not the way the tripods were intended to hook iPhones up with. There's actually a port you can buy that will hook into the bottom here. But if you don't want to buy one, you can always use this method, and I'll show you. You put your tripod down like this. As you notice, there's this little thing right here, which if you unscrew this, you can raise the height of your tripod at the camera up here. Since we're using an iPhone right now, there's a different way. So you're gonna put your iPhone right here, like this, and then put this down. You can't really adjust it like this. I suppose you could adjust the legs, but it's a little bit different. You can't move it around with this thing on the back here. Basically, you just put it in there. Obviously, the iPhone can switch angles in which it's recording. It can record straight ahead or it can record behind me. So if you flip it around, you can watch your video as you're recording it. And that would be an advantage of putting it right there. It's really a pretty cool way, so you don't have to buy an extra adapter for your tripod to connect your iPhone to. It really works well.